Right, in Sheffield. This is the former Cannon Brewery. Closed in 1999. I think the loss of just under 60 jobs at the time. Ironically, the brewery blamed it on the dropping cask sales. But if you think about like the cask beer bit business now, which it's had a major like surge over the last 5-10 years, so shame I guess they didn't stick it out, but it is quite stripped out from what I understand, but it's a big old site, even if you can just see from now, there's warehouses. Go and have a look, see what we can find. Any interesting bits? Beauty around here is like nuts. You might see them just walking down on here. Expecting it to be the same size. Get into your graffiti. Might like some stuff. This one's a bit cool here. Sorry. There's a number of trailers in the yard here as well. Not sure what we're doing here, maybe they've just been used as storage when it closed. I understand from reading on the history that plans have been put in to put like about 500 houses on here to give you the scale of the site. It's in a really industrial area though, I'm not sure what's behind here. There's a lot of woods and stuff behind, but you see over to the other side, everything I've just drove here is industrial buildings, so maybe it's more viewed as industrial units rather than homing. I see a little gap through there. We'll walk around the outside first, have a look. It's definitely way inside the building, just spotted. I think I was actually expecting a little bit more from here. At the moment, it just looks like a very, very big warehouse with a lot of graffiti on every wall. Another view, as you can see. Yeah, it actually just looks like a really big warehouse so far. Just hope it isn't the case, that's a little bit disappointing. Right, show you around this side here. All these bits that go down here. But like, where trucks would have packed in. Been unloaded or loaded, so like, more like a warehouse than a brewery. I'm gonna keep running around and seeing what we can find. But there is something. Hampshire Road. So we're almost in the yard, call it. It's quite photogenic, what they call it, this board. It's lacking in history. Where all the electric should have been. Yeah, a little disappointing. To be fair, I didn't look into it too much though, only a quick Google the history, so. Take you around, show you some of the graffiti. I know some people are really into this. Give you a look at the work that's gone here. And to be fair, this graffiti's not my thing. It does seem as some talented artists in the Sheffield area. What would have been a big hoist up there, I guess, with a crane, yeah. See the hoist there, that would have lifted things around the site. I guess it is feasible for the brood here. It just doesn't seem that big enough for a brewery to me, but I guess it is. Like, I don't know the actual size of it. If you said what, lots of jobs, just under 60 people, I suppose that's feasible in the size we've got here. I just think it's just lacking a few bits though. Like, I'm not seeing any sign of any offices. Any other facilities, there's a couple of rooms down the end, surely that can't be enough for the whole place. What's this under here? Hold on, I'll say that, is this just bathroom areas? Yeah. It's just bathroom areas. It's where I guess all bad graffiti has come to work. There's nothing of any value in here. Yeah, shame that. Expecting a little bit more, but look. Could you guys look at what is here? If you feel like you want to come and have a look. You're safe and enjoy it, but I don't think it's worth making a long trip for on its own.